I wonder what's in this briefcase.
If we're lucky, it'll be something that'll help us solve this case. After all, it is Zero Unsolved Crimes Month, remember?
Remember? How could I forget? I'm an elephant. Remembering things is kind of what we do. Unfortunately, Sergeant Cuffham, we may never know what's inside. It's locked.
Well, let's take a look around. The key might be in here somewhere.
Excellent idea! Well, I'll be a monkey's uncle.
Are you really? I didn't know.
No, of course not. Although I did babysit an orangutan once. That was a mistake I won't be making again, I can tell you.
Uh-huh. Is that the same thing as being a monkey's uncle?
No, not really. Although you do get to hand them both back at the end of the day. Because really, who needs that kind of trouble day in and day out? Having to buy bulk bananas for your fruit bowl. Trying to keep up with all that swinging from tree to tree. Not to mention in the summer they molt all over your new reclining sofa like a yak with alopecia.
What are you talking about, Detective?
Oh, I found something, Sergeant. Something that's going to crack this case wide open.
Ooh, really? What? More evidence? A clue?
Better than a clue! A sledgehammer! We can use it to crack this briefcase wide open!
What if there's something fragile inside? Maybe we should...
Clear!
Elliot, wait!
Well, that was disappointing. It's practically empty. There's nothing of any use in here, just this blueprint of First Jungle Bank with some stuff written on it, a list of names and phone numbers, and a rather tacky Gorilla Girls calendar with today's date circled in red.
Seriously?
Not a clue in sight. Totally clueless.
You certainly are.
Hmm?
I said let's review it in the car.
Yes, right. I think we're done here anyway. Lead the way, Sergeant.